leader set out to make difference. It's never about the role, but always about the goal. Hello friends, I'm Navneet, vice captain of our school for the academic year 2016-17. As a vice captain, I will carry out my duties and responsibilities to the best of my abilities. My dear Claritines, with your support and cooperation, we can achieve the impossible. Thank you.
The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in service to others. Hi everyone, I'm Alina Shibu, the vice captain of our school for the academic year 2016-17. I promise to carry out all my responsibilities with a lot of sincerity and dedication. I request all of your support and cooperation so that we can all work together for the betterment of our school. Thank you.
The main aim of education is the overall development of a child. Hello friends, I'm Gautam, the cultural captain for the academic year 2016-17. I deem it a great privilege to be the cultural captain. I would extend my full cooperation in conducting and organizing the cultural activities. It is well said, all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. I'd urge all my Claritines to actively take part in the upcoming events and enhance the glory of the school. Thank you.
A good leader is the one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. Hello friends, I am Purvi Umachagi of class 10, elected as the cultural captain of our school for the year 2016-17. It's a privilege to serve my school as a cultural captain. I will encourage each and every student to take part in cultural events. As a cultural captain, I will serve my school with utmost dedication. So friends, let's join hands together for the betterment of our school. Thank you.
Always lead from the front and be a good role model to others. Hello friends, I'm Jitin Thomas. I'm elected as a sports captain of our school for the academic year 2016-17. As a sports captain, I will encourage each and every student of our school to actively participate in sports and games and take the name and fame of our school to the heights of success. Thank you.
Physical fitness is not only one of the important keys to a healthy body, but it is the basis of a dynamic intellectual activity. Hi everyone, I'm Disha Essen, and I'm elected as a sports captain for the academic year 2016-17. As a sports captain, I will support and encourage everyone to involve themselves in various sporting activities and develop the spirit of the sportsmanship. Thank you.
Remember the difference between a boss and a leader. A boss says go and a leader says let's go. Hi everyone, I'm Dashit, elected as the volunteers captain for the year 2016-17. I promise to be there for anyone and everyone who's in need of our help and to work together to make our school a more peaceful, more fun, and all in all, a better place to learn. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Danya Ravi. As a volunteer's captain, I promise to carry out my responsibilities and duties sincerely and honestly. I'll do my best to maintain the discipline of our school. Let's join our hands together to take our school to the zenith of its glory. Thank you.